Hey, today I'm making a smoking jack-o'-lantern. First, I'll show you how to do it. First, you add these smoke bombs, which are called smoke balls, inside the pumpkin, and then get a lighter and light the smoke bombs and close the lid. And that is how you make a smoking jack-o'-lantern for your party. And happy Halloween, guys. Ah.